predict. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Oh.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
This game is so cool. The main power button was right there. The skull and crossbones.
I guess it wasn't fully powered. But that other button didn't look right. You said you were not winning this. I'm not. I'm intuiting it.
Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
Figure something out.
Not so fast. Yes.
That won't be the last of them. We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use lethal?
Good call. Monster dimension sounds pretty good right about.
This should work on robots.
Without
Not bad. The test chamber. Ooh, what's over here?
That was the only ruby on Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
Almost there. Nice. New armors. The newest of armors.
And I think that covers everything here. Nice.
Go this way.
Ah, rat! Kitsy!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Ruby on Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that.
And her name is Glitch. Let's spook them. Here they come.
Hey,
Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
Just a skosh. A skosh spooky. Ooh.
Where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Said juice. The movie Logan? Oh. I never watched it actually, but I heard it's pretty good. Yeah, you know what movie I heard was pretty good? Actually, there's two movies. You ever heard of Burn After Reading?
Looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
And there was another one. Yeah, you ever heard of these two movies? The Man Who Wasn't There and Burn After Reading. Yeah, I heard that those are pretty good. Burn After Reading's pretty good because it's got the Coen brothers as the directors.
What's that sound?
And I heard it's like Brad Pitt's like one of his better movies, apparently. I was like, ooh. They said that that was like probably the better movies.
The only place left to look is through the next.
I mean, the best movie he was in.
But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Maybe not like the best movie that he was in. Like I heard that he was in better ones like Seven, for example. But like his role was like pretty good. Yeah, Cheese, do you have a 4K Blu-ray player? I was actually looking up 4K Blu-ray players last night for some reason. And it turns out the best 4K Blu-ray player that you could possibly buy is discontinued. Apparently, Oppo made Blu-ray players.
He has not spotted us.
Gotta hide. That's why. Yeah, was it the same director that also made the X-Men Days of Future Past, where like literally all the superheroes die? He can't get us from up here. Yeah, I heard Logan's a pretty good movie, though. Use this to distract them. Marvel zombies? No. Marvel zombies. That sounds cool. I think there was like a DC comic that was basically like the whole world turns into zombies because of like this virus, and I think like all the Batman villains are zombies, and Batman has to discover the cure for the breakout. Because, you know, it's Batman. That's what he does. Yeah, is Marvel Zombies good, though? That sounds pretty cool. Is that a movie? It's gotta be a comic. That works. Whoa.
Not again. It's with the light.
He's right there.
That is somewhat alarming.
The villains are the good guys. So it sounds like to me that it's like a Suicide Squad, right? Except like the stakes are a little bit higher. That sounds freaking sweet. Here, let me write that down, actually. I did hear about this other comic that you might like. You ever heard of Doomsday Clock? It's got the Watchmen, like the cast of the Watchmen, and then it's also got like the DC universe in it. So like Superman meets Dr. Manhattan. It's pretty cool. Wait. Yeah, I figure you like that one, cause. So that means that Spider-Man becomes a zombie? No. That's so cool. Oh, wow. That's some quality content.
There is a research log. Let us watch.
Yeah.
How does it swim like? Oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing? You're hurting us! Stop! Stop this right now! Stop! That was Jump Bot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here!
That juice?
Trader still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Kid's awesome. Kid's tied to... her emotional side. Her emotions.
Up ahead, an airlock.
Yeah. Ooh. I see some rare titanium. It's like, you ever heard of this other comic? It's got Wonder Woman in it. Basically, like, Earth is basically destroyed. And it's on its, like, last legs. Like, humanity is surviving on these, like, sanctioned areas. It's called Wonder Woman Dead Earth. And basically, she looks, like, tribal. She's, like, I think she's, like, the only superhero that survived the apocalypse. Yeah, how come they don't make video games or movies about, like, zombies and, like, superhero crossovers? Isn't that, like, untapped potential? You can make a killing. You can appease, like, the people who like Game of Thrones and Walking Dead. And at the same time, you can, like, appease, like, superhero fans. Especially if, like, they end up winning in the end. They end up losing, then I guess, like, I guess you lose that fan base, but oh well. It's worth the risk. Whoa. It's never finished. Sometimes you gotta be careful with those series that aren't finished, because sometimes they never finish. It's just left the way it is. Look at that ray tracing. Oh, it's this way. It's pretty good. Pickles. Almost there. Man, I really like how they implemented the vibration on the DualSense controller. Feels like you're stepping on the floor. Look at that, you can see the reflection behind you.
Come on.
Yikes! Be back soon.
Wait.
You two want some new gear? I got a special discount at 100 fathoms.
Ms. Zircon.
Yeah. 20,000 bolts. You're killing me here, Miss Zircon.
Me
wallet.
Ooh.
Is that RPG? I'll bet.
Looks like you got some open sales and the raritanium to match. You gonna love that upgrade.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Impossible! Those decorators did not. We shall decorate the floor with them. Taking a shot.
Nice.
source is juice?
Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry. But he, Ratchet, if we do not give him a chance, who will?
Yeah, well, you're right. We'll just have to find another power source. If we survive that long, do we come in peace, big guy? Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Capture the power source! It was not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief!
Gotta help him. There's three of them. What? It's working.
Another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him? Please on. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all.
Wonder what's up here. Nice.
Still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC. It is me. Good old JB.
Yeah, he pressed the right one this time.
Did it work?
Oh, the interdimensionator. The juice is loose.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittles.
Thanks, and we'll do. Junkie. Clank, Rivet, we built the Dimensionator.
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it.
We?
As well.
Yeah, meet us in Xerkes so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Be psychic. We the sheep. We made it.
Guess it's time to fix the dimensions. Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
Hey, we got an optional mission we didn't finish. Let's try finishing that.
Hungry for Zerp stones. Normally she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Aw, Trudy, I know you like Mort's parties, but you can't just... Wowzers! Thank you, Rivet. Now bring me more Zerp stones and those ranger boots are all yours.
Oh my gosh. I am so sorry, sir. Mort. Where did I find Zerp stones? Let's see. What's these? Pocket dimension.
Rivet will be back with those big juicy Zerp stones anytime now.
Oops. That works.
You did it, Rivet. That should be more than enough Zerp stones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person. Trudy, look! Rivet brought you some Zerp stones! you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the surf stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
Explosives. Better be careful.
Awesome.
Ooh, I love the look of that. Now, where's the exit?
Ooh.
Hey, Rivet! Do you like ranger boots? Cause you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole zerp stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Rivet. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones.
You feeling better? Hot dog! Look at all those surf stones! These ranger boots are all yours!
Yes.
Now Trudy here's got a big appetite. So if you find the rest of the Zorb stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Rivet find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
All right, girl. Let's go.
Bombing runes.
About Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? She is? Oh my! Oh, I am gonna throw her the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen!
Nice.
Dialed in. Let's go.
See what's over here.
Hi, Ratchet. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Guess our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts.
You'd no.
Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
Ooh, what's over here?
Looks like those hover pads are on the fritz.
Let's go meet Ratchet. This way. Oops.
If it goes boom, we got it.
There he is.
What's it? Hey.
Hey. Yes. Hi. I have Clank.
Huh? Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait, what makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on,
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
I have been looking forward to meeting you. Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Make a good team.
Do you want to, Thank you.
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing? The crowd's blooded! I'm the one! The only! I don't lose in this dimension. You think you're so tough? Let's turn up the heat.
Whoa. Stay right there, Nefarious. Not again.
Two against one isn't fair. So this one's on my team.
Nice, Grunthor. Are we on? Sargasso? Yep. This is where I'm from. Funny story. Wait. Maybe I should focus.
Are you just shattered? Fine. Pretend I'm not a threat. I'll show you.
Nice.
More brilliant and powerful than ever.
Ha
stand still. Yes. You did it, Rivet.
Done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I've finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who was celebrating? You mean them?
No! No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange... fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
It's going to Sargasso. I have to get there first.
We're coming with you. Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.